We know they're all super hot, but exhibiting their hotness like this is so not right because it's difficult for us to resist. Yes, we're talking about One Direction, guys, and this time it's the super hot and charming Harry Styles, who took advantage of the beautiful Gold Coast weather by taking a swim to cool off after his volleyball game. That's right, Harry was cautious not to get his new tattoo wet. Check out the photos. So what do you guys think? Isn't he hot? Drop in your comments to let us know. Thumbs up for Harry Styles and One Direction. And don't forget to subscribe to Hollywood Backstage.